tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. We tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. Change the world by standing still.